Hi, welcome aboard. What's up? It is burning outside. Bahar dhoop nahi hai. Bahar. This is water. This is green in color because I've mixed aloe pulp in this. Yeah, I do things like this all the time. I try to make my water interesting because you know what? Pura din peena hota hai. Today's video is about the story starts. How do I start it? The story starts. There was this very sweet girl called Vindhya. That's it. That's the end of the story. बस इतनी थी कहानी हो गया. Vindhya used to think यार उसके हाथ ना बहुत ज़्यादा चपी हैं.
You know I cannot argue why.
As a kid I used to be so fascinated by people have great hands and by great I meant extremely thin and long fingers with nails. Okay, maybe I'm not gifted them, but then. Whose hands were I mostly very fascinated by? My mama and my sister. Because these two ladies, मतलब इनके हाथ अगर आप लोग देखो तो आप बोलोगे वाओ कितने खूबसूरत हैं कहाँ से? मेरे हाथ देखे तो बोलेंगे
अब क्या लगाते हो?
That is how I used to think. That was not how people used to look at my hand, but that was just my perception of my hand. As I started growing up, I was introduced to this concept called rings. Oh my god. And this one invention that somebody might have made like changed my life forever. So I was like, okay, my hand, ring, chubby, kid-like, beautiful, woman-like, and I'm like, yeah. Did anything change? But did I feel better? Oh, a lot. So I was like, okay, wow, so cool, man. I wore a ring. Now my hands are going to look like my sister. So cool, right? No, I had another problem. मैं अपने nails bite करती हूँ. So I was like, okay, one ring is not helping. That's not it. I am going to wear another ring. Oh my god. As you get addicted to things, I started getting addicted to rings. Are you not following me? Rings, guys. Another ring. So now I have 3 rings. I don't know how to tell you my own story. Oh my god, I'm thinking how can I tell you about this story. But
it's my story. I can tell you whichever way I want.
क्या कर रही हूँ मैं? गर्मी बहुत है ना. गर्मी की वजह से ब्रेन सेल्स डेड हो जाते हैं और जब आपके ब्रेन सेल्स डेड हो जाए तो फिर आप इरिटेट. Yes. Sure. Blah. I just realized मैं अकेले से काफी बातें करती हूँ अपने आप से. Did I stop biting my nails? No. Did I get anywhere close to getting confident on my hands? Yes. Because I'm no more 16. I don't care about my hands. I don't fantasize on बिना मतलब की चीजें. I love my hands the way they are.
And I have a very cool handwriting just in case. I mean, I just thought मैं बता दूँ थोड़ा सा ना.
There's a little bit of change in my hairstyle
because it is so hot outside. I cannot bear it.
मुझे इतनी गर्मी ज़िंदगी में नहीं लगी है जितनी साल लग रही है. I really don't know and I really don't understand. I really have like a huge understanding issue कि हर साल इस time June चल रहा है ना. What is June चल रहा है ना? September चल रहा है. June 17 के दिन पे हम लोग हर साल बाहर घूमते थे. हम लोग पागल थे क्या? But let's just say we were waiting for the best year of our life, which was 2020. I am going to put a nail color. So I am going to try some rings on in my hand. I am going to show you guys. I'm also going to wear a nail color, which is khuda gawah is cheez ka ki ye kaisa chalega. I start my video and things start breaking. That's not fear. Fear? Yeah, that is fear, but that's not fair. The smell of nail color is so cool. I am not necessarily going to apply the nail paint जैसे लोग लगाते हैं अच्छे से ऐसे करके because well I don't even have the nail. अगर मुझे वो चीज पसंद है या नहीं है मुझे वो चीज पसंद होगी तो भी मेरे nail support नहीं करेंगे. देखो 3 साल का बच्चा देखा है उसके भी मुझसे बड़े nails होते हैं. I'm just going to put like small dot of nail color. Oh God, please मुझे इस गर्मी से बचा लो. So now I have like somewhere around 8 to 9 rings and I'm going to wear them all in one finger. I'm kidding. I'm going to wear it on different fingers. Now some of them are gifted to me by my mama. My mama, she loves rings. The other rings are from this very cool brand called Quirksmith. I absolutely love their jewelry. So I was like, you know what? Let's try them. How does it look in my pretty baby hand? Okay, so to start with, I have this. It's a total a flower, another bigger flower, another ring which says Malang, which is by the brand that I'm talking about, the Quirksmith brand. They make awesome jewelry, guys. And this is also from the same brand.
Okay, so the first ring that I'm going to try is the Malang ring. Let's see where does it fit the best and looks the best. Right now I'm wearing it in ring finger and it looks beautiful. Wow.
Actually looks really great.
Okay, this is how it looks right now. I love this. This is a knuckle ring. I love knuckle rings. मतलब मेरे को इतनी ज़्यादा पसंद है knuckle rings की कि मुझे बहुत ज़्यादा पसंद. This moon ring also, which is given to me by my mama, gifted to me by my mama, and I'm thinking maybe here. This gives such like
related to earth and astronomical, you know, like
astrology se related lag raha hai. Why? Because I'm wearing like a Hindi word which is malang here. Now I have the other four pieces of rings that I'm going to wear in my right hand. But you thought I'm only going to wear it. Jaante ho mujhe kya? I'm just going to put like single dot in each nail. I don't know why will it even help or do anything, but I'm just going to do it because the theme of the video is
silver.
It wasn't silver until now, but I just thought it would be fun if it is silver. Nail paint mere paas 10 saal purana hai, pata nahi 20 saal ho ya 30 years ho, I don't care and I don't even know. These all the rings except this one are so new, and these three rings are so new. Anybody who wants to buy these rings, because there are so many girls who really likes my rings, and I'm like, you know what, please go ahead, wear them, but buy them with your own money. I don't have any money to buy it for you, so I'll probably buy one ring for each subscriber one day. I say stuff like this in every video, guys, don't take it seriously, but I will. Okay, just in case you guys really want these rings, I'm going to leave all the links related to these babies in the description box below. Please jao order karo, apne liye khareedo, aur mujhe please photos bhejna. Instagram pe post karoge to tag karna please, because these rings are so pretty. मेरे लिए भी एक दो ऑर्डर कर देना, मुझे भिजवा देना प्लीज. आई लव देम. थैंक यू. लाइक मेरी सबसे फेवरेट रिंग अभी मुझे मेरे हाथ में कौन सी लग रही है. इट इज सो डिफाइंड, इट हैज सो मेनी स्मॉल सर्कल्स एंड एवरीथिंग. मुझे इतना पसंद है डेफिनेशन. आई एम स्टिल थिंकिंग मे बी द मलंग रिंग, एंड दैट इज बिकॉज दिस द फर्स्ट टाइम दैट आई एम इवन ट्राइंग कोई इस टाइप की रिंग जिसमें हिंदी में कुछ लिखा है. लाइक इजंट दैट सो like cool. Just be confident about anything, guys. Some people are underconfident about their hair. I was underconfident about my hair. I love them now. Some people are about their skin. I used to be underconfident about my skin. I don't really necessarily love it, but
they ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine.
Oh my god, I feel so hot. You know why do I feel hot? It's because it is hot. I was just trying to show you off my hand. I finally transformed it. It looks like this and I love it, and I'm not going to change any part of it. You know, like this whole look I really like. Okay, so that is it for today's kahani time, guys. I'm going to make so many more kahani times, or maybe I will stick with the name kahani time, or maybe I will change it. I don't know. Give me ideas for the further videos and I will be looking forward for it. I have to really hurry and send a picture to my mama, because you know what, I have to show her my hand right now. She'll be so surprised and she'll be so happy. She always wanted my hand to not look like a baby, probably because everything else in my body, including my voice, including my clothing, including my hair, looks like a baby. Probably sirf ek haath the mere jo bachchon ki tarah na lage to acche lagenge shayad. I don't know. I'm going to see you guys very soon in the next video. Till then, bye from my pretty, pretty fingers and my pretty, pretty hand. I love you all. I'll see you later. Alligator. Get it.